Guys, today I will tell you how to change the color of vertex in Maya. Let's open Maya. This is Maya. First we need an object. So we took a polygon cube. Select object. Press F for zoom. Alt left click to rotate. And Alt plus middle mouse to pan or move scene. Press right click and select vertex. By default, the color of vertex in Maya is pink. To change a color, come on to menu bar, select Windows, then setting of preferences, then color setting. Under color setting window, three panels are displayed. Inside color setting window, general, active, inactive. Come on active panel. There are many options. Inside general, colors with names are visible. Pink color is visible in front of two names. And we know that vertex comes inside the component. So change the color, we move it left side, it shows black as shown in the above color scale. Save it, so vertex is visible in black color. Okay, press right click, select an object mode and delete it. Take cube again, right click, vertex, so vertex is visible in black color. Press right click, select an object mode and delete it. Let's take an up shape. Zoom out with Alt plus left click and drag. Right click, control vertex. Here also the color of vertex is changed. Object mode. Deleted. If you want again color at its default state, so Windows, setting, preferences, color setting, select on edit. Then reset to default. Like my video, comment on it, and subscribe my channel. Your call. Thank you.